warp is also a time warp.
What do you mean?
Well, you see, this week's Star Warp P is kind of extraordinary because the photo was taken back in the 70s. That's about like 20 years ago.
Whoa, that's pretty bizarre. So who sent it in?
A friend of mine from Hamilton called Scott Pearson. Now, there are a few people around who'd like to see the Warp E weirded up big time, in the nicest possible way, of course.
So, who's the victim then?
Well, the lucky young man is called Jason Nicol. Although, you know, he probably looks a bit different these days.
Yeah, we'll look even weirder once you finish with him, Spike. All right, let's take a look and see what they want done to him.
Okay, what's the first request?
All right, well, first up, Scott wants Jason to have huge eyes.
A huge what?
Eyes, Spike.
Oh, right, okay.
All right. Next up, a monkey's body.
A monkey's body?
Body.
Okay, body, I know.
Oh, good work. Rabbit's ears next, man.
Oh, all the better to hear you.
Yeah, good point. And last but not least, this is a good one. Robot arms.
Oh, cool.
Nice work. Well, there you go, Scott and all your mates. We hope you enjoyed that, but look out. Jason could be plotting revenge as we speak.
Yeah, and if you guys out there have anyone you want warped or you just want to plain warp yourself, send your photos into Squirt P.O. Box 5580 Dunedin.
Don't forget a full list of warping instructions too.
Yeah, now let's see what's coming up next on Squirt.
Right.